Testing the mic. Testing. Oh, just testing the sounds, Wiki. I'm not in a tournament. That's not till 10 o'clock. What's going on? Having issues with getting the party chat voices going for some reason. Tournament in 30 minutes? No, it's too late, man. Tomorrow night? What are you doing? We can get in one tomorrow night? Or even after the tournament. It's up to you. 10 to 11:30, my time. So it ends at 9:30 your time. Damn, for the work week? Holy shit, dude. Yeah, but you gotta be making some good money, dude. I can tell you've been working a lot because you haven't been on. That's awesome. Not used to seeing you not on. Good though, you're bringing in the money. You must like it if you're working that many hours. Oh, I bet. Must be paying a ton of taxes. I know anything over 48 hours here, you get raped in taxes, dude. New York State's horrible. What time you get done tomorrow? Okay, well, if you figure out during the day, whatever, shoot me a message. Tell me a time to set up a tournament, whatever, and I'll set one up. Okay. Usually, like, what, every hour? Let's see. Tomorrow. It's Saturday. Hey! I don't know what time you're working, but there's a cash prize duos at 4 o'clock my time, so it'd be 2 o'clock your time. Free entry. So first place is $12 a piece. It's free entry. Sweet. I'll set it up then. There you go. All registered. Yeah, I know. You haven't been on, man. But I understand. Fuck, get the money if you can get it. Dude, it's right now it's still the Farah and Cold War MP5. Retarded. And then obviously the K-Swiss, but I'm still leveling that one up. It just sucks competing with the guys I'm about to play with. Pete's hard to keep up with, man. He goes off. Like you're basically left with scraps. But Rebirth, usually run, I've been running that pistol, Psykov pistol. Jesus, dude. Oh, dude, I haven't been playing any tournaments. Yesterday was the first tournament I played in a couple weeks or more. We even played in a Rebirth. We had 76 points and we lost. Another team had two teams had in 80s and another team hit 100. It was retarded. The team that hit 100 had 40 kills each game and two first places. On Rebirth, though, I mean, there you get more kills, but Jesus, man. Yeah, I thought we were doing great, and then we looked at the score, I was like, oh my God. Tonight. Oh well, let me check. Yeah, there's one. There's one more. You have to register in within 1 hour and 40 minutes. It's at 12 in the morning my time, so it'd be 10 o'clock your time for a duos. Yeah, I'll sign us up if you're gonna play. There you go, I sent it. Both are sent the cash prize duos for tomorrow and the duos for tonight at midnight my time. I bet. Our dog's pregnant. Oh. Went and got Coda fixed, and I think we're a little too late on the draw because she's pregnant now. Thanks for the like, Patty. Thanks for that, Kyle. Thanks for the like, honey. Sounds good. So, 2.5 hours. Once this tournament's done, though, I'll jump over with you and we'll get a couple, hopefully, a match or two in to practice. Get that rust off. Hope not. Dude, it's been rough the last. Literally, the past week has been really rough. Bad. But, no joke, Kyle, I'm just letting you know. I have never seen more cheating going on the past couple weeks than I ever have. It's bad. We had 3 matches in a row last night. So sickening, dude. I cannot wait for Battlefield. Yeah, it's sickening. What's the point of people playing just to ruin other people's days? I mean, they think they're good because they're cheating? I mean, come on. Blows my mind. What billion-dollar company can't even come up with software to detect cheating? Did you see that one match? If not, I'll send it to you. Guy got 114 kills in Warzone. Vandersk. Fix the one that's fucked first, man, before you make another one. Stupid. I haven't been able to fix it since it came out anyway. Yep. 10-year time. Thanks, bud.
Steak.
What the hell?
The fuck?
What the fuck you saying? What the hell for?